We are currently monitoring the sensor voltage of our weather controlling circuit. As this voltage increases, the output of the summing junction goes up. This is the sum of the E sensored and E desired. This causes the output voltage to increase, which turns the fan on. This fan thus completes the circuit loop by cooling down the power resistor.